of the manuscript, that would give you the story. So far as changes in human sensation are concerned. But there would be one thing very difficult to put across in pictures, because the people who looked at them, if they didn't get the point of view, wouldn't see it. And that is what I will call the sensation, as well as the intellectual understanding of polarity. That is to say, that the inside